Welcome to Put an Egg on It, where we see if it is better with an egg. Today we're putting an egg on Indomie Mee Goreng, an Indonesian instant noodle that is so goddamn good that every time I eat it, I feel like I'm relapsing into an addiction. So rating the Indomie without an egg, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. And now let's see if we can bring it up to a perfect score with the cooked, unfertilized offspring of a chicken. It is indeed better with an egg. Ah!